Tonight's puck drop is brought to you by Simpson Chevrolet. Philip Deneau against Elias Pettersson, and we are underway. Drew Doughty's pass deflects into the Kings bench off of Andre Kuzmenko. Earl Grundstrom tackled by Dakota Joshua at the red line, but the Kings get a chance with Kupari off the outside of the post. For Doughty and on for Mikey Anderson. Byfield unable to clear. Kopitar chips it into the corner. Anderson and Miller tangle. DiGiuseppe emerges with it. Nearly got to the stick of JT Miller. He'll juke away from Anderson. Miller gliding. Passing off the boards. DiGiuseppe shoulder to shoulder with Kopitar. Miller gets to the puck. DiGiuseppe behind the net. Plays it through the blue paint. Available for Besser momentarily. But the Kings swing it out of the zone. Kaliev in the corner. Sent around. Matt Roy, right point. Quick trigger eye follow. Tips it right on. Delia the save. Tried to pass it to the middle. It's broken up by Sheldon Dries. And now Akito Hirose, the elusive young defenseman, turns it over. Stopped by Delia on the perimeter shot. Then Durzi couldn't get one through. Kaliev across eye follow. Dusts it off and loses the handle. Finally some zone time for LA as Lazat is beaten to the puck in the corner by Connor Garland.
Started with that good chance with Iafalo. Could not get it on the ice.
Shot up high on Delia. Knocked down, and he's having to scramble to cover the puck. Elias Pettersson dancing in over the line. Kuzmenko back across it goes. Shot by McWard. He's trapped by Korpisalo. That has not been the case the last couple games. Looking a little bit better on Saturday. Kuzmenko plays it to the point. And this shot is trapped by Korpisalo. Now it's Gavrikov on for Roy. Kempe off the wall. Great chance for Gavrikov on the cross-ice feed by Kempe. And Gavrikov draws a penalty on that drive to the net. Kings win a neutral zone draw. They were one for their previous five. Kalia reels it in, fires, save, rebound, Delia hops on top of it. Studnicka and Quinn Hughes in over the Kings line. Hughes stops up, hands off the puck. Joshua's attempt blocked. Joshua darts to the net front, lost the handle. They jam for the puck, but Korpisalo got the paddle down. And Byfield will carry it out. Vancouver with a quick up, a counterattack. JT Miller in over the line, feeds it for Besser, shot, save Korpisalo, and he covers the rebound.
Well, by far the best chance here. And Rasmus does have a few words for the official over to the box, but it's one of those 99 times out of 100 that they will get you in that situation.
So out of that pileup, it's a power play for Vancouver. Besser at the horn is denied by Korpisalo. Minute 52. With a fresh flood for the Canucks on their power play. Pettersson now to the back and Hughes. Miller steps up. Puck jumps away. Hughes to Pettersson, and it sticks to Korpisalo. Pettersson and Lazat tie up. Canucks win the draw. Hughes to Pettersson. Hughes again. Miller this way. Miller stopped by Korpisalo.
Canucks taking away the middle again. I think the Kings now, shot mentality has to change.
There's one from Kempe, a blast handled by Delia.
Nothing dangerous, maybe until the second opportunity.
Trevor Moore moving in, save Delia. Trevor Moore, something out of nothing, charging down the right wing. Pretty good chance down the wing for Trevor Moore. Snapped up by... That in particular... That particular circumstance, here's Miller on a stretch pass, save Korpisalo. Quinn Hughes curls to the blue line. His pass broken up by Kempe, then turned over to DiGiuseppe. Across, a pass for Besser, denied by Korpisalo. Biggest save of the night for Jonas Korpisalo on Brock Besser.
And very quick release there, but you can see how Korpisalo went. He played the odds here. There's not a lot of happy feet. There's not a lot of motion. Korpisalo actually just kind of...
Walker across. Durzi slings it behind the goal. Lazat checked by McWard. So it's Lazat, a wraparound loose puck. They hack and whack. Kaliev denied it tight. It squibs in!
breaks the deadlock. I think it surprised everyone because I think it ends up bounce, drops. I think this goes right to the back. Yes, it does. I thought I saw it originally, if I can say it from up here. There was a delayed reaction on the ice, but it goes all the way in, and it goes in quite hard. And now it's in, and no one knows it is. Look at Kaliev. He doesn't even know it's in. He's kind of standing there, shaking his head, bang, right to the back. And so quick out. But it was hard. It was in. I don't know if there's anyone that works as hard or as quick to get it back.
Underway in the third. Shot 16-14. Kuzmenko down the left wing, tried to cut to the middle, overskated the puck. Arvidsson lifts it back to the neutral zone. Bouncing puck. Moore chips it for Deneau. Back to Moore. He'll hang on. Square it up. Gavrikov scores!
Kaliev wasn't wide open when he scored. Here it is. Coming. Yeah, there it is. There's the turnover. Then watch the patience. As soon as it's a turnover, Deneau drives to the net. Then watch Gavrikov take the space. Deneau goes to the front, bangs his stick. Gavrikov says, no, I'm more wide open. And Trevor more makes the pass.
Pettersson sidesteps Arvidsson. Gains the zone. Pettersson driving to the net. Save. Korpisalo in tight. Loose puck. Love by Myers. Turnover to Garland. Deneau on the back check. Gets the steal. Now Arvidsson right back in. Arvidsson down the middle. Great save by Delia on a beautiful chance from Victor Arvidsson. And the puck is out of play.
Seen Victor try to do some more one-on-one moves. This time he pull and drag. Was not able to use the defenseman as a screen here. Trying to do that. You see the defender
wrestling with Deneau. Joshua trying to steer it along. Kratsov angles it to the point. Hughes tees it up. Tipped on goal. Save Korpisalo. Scramble for the loose puck. Poked away from Pettersson. And Moore clears the zone. Puck gets away from McWhort. He'll get it back. Shot blocked by Lazat. Punched out of the zone by Iafal. Lazat on a two-on-one with Kaliev. Lazat saved by Delia.
Moore had the last opportunity before that. There's the defense trying to stand up.
Delia, edge of his trapezoid, coughed it up, and it nearly rolled to Moore at the net front. Again, the Kings step up at their line. Moore up ahead in the zone, kicked out by Delia. Miller forced wide by Grunstrom. Off the end boards, and rattles to Besser. DiGiuseppe behind the net, walks out in front, nobody there. Korpisalo makes the save, and covers. Quinn Hughes to reset with Elias Pettersson. A minute 45 remaining. Pettersson, dump and chase. Doughty gets there first. Doughty launches it down ice. He's got it!
Dump it. And the Kings know they're going to do that, so they just drop Doughty back.
Jonas Korpisalo with the shutout in his 200th career start. It is a franchise record 26th home victory.